Hello, hello, everybody, and welcome back to Backpack Hero. I'm your host, Big John, and we're doing the meditation run. Alright, so yeah, the meditation run is I have this stupid item that makes it so I have to reorganize my bag after every combat, and the item cannot go in the same spot every time. So yeah, I cannot go there. So now we rotate, we put it there. This is going to become one of the annoying runs, but we should be able to finish this no problem. That's free damage. Cool. Now that's dealing 10 damage. I may not even keep the cleaver. Archer runs. I like the archery runs. Ask me why. I do. Lucky Wraith and a Vole. I should be able to knock this out no problem. We'll go back, we'll go fight this one. I'll take the XP in this one. I know it's not going to do anything with the bow build right now because the things ever so slightly get more expensive, but we're still going to do it. Yeah, if I do those three next, on the next level up. Alright. There's a thought process here. I just need to be able to make it to the next level up is all. Alright, what does a smithy have? Okay. We just go into a deeper cave. Well, that sucks. Well, thank you everyone for joining us here on Backpack Hero, and we'll see you on the next one. Later, nerds.